Can everybody say hi, Leilani?
Hey, hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to a new vlog. Tonight, I'm going to film for a DJ in one of the hottest clubs here in Manila, and I'm bringing you with me.
Who's ready to party?
So tonight we're going to a club called Revel, and I'm gonna be filming for a DJ, and it's a pretty interesting story how I met her, but I'm running a little late right now. I need to get ready, so maybe I'll just tell you this story as I get ready. Is that cool? Alright. And yeah, I said her, female DJ. Oh yeah! So today's story revolves around meeting new people and sometimes putting yourself in an uncomfortable situation, like introducing yourself to a stranger, can sometimes have some pretty positive benefits. Now, I'd love to sit here and tell you this story, but I do have to get ready. So first things first, I gotta go take a shower. All right, story time. So the other day, I was in a cafe and I was editing some video when a pretty little lady sits at the same table as me, and I wanted to talk to her, but I didn't know how to go about that. I probably could have just said, hey, how are you? Like a normal person, but in my head, I had to come up with something to intrigue a conversation. I should have just went like this. Okay, shower time. Okay, back to my story. So I was sitting in a coffee shop at a table with this cutie little patootie right across from me, and I was trying to figure out a way to talk to her, and honestly, I don't even remember how I brought up the conversation. And that's a big point right there. Just go for it. Just say something, because chances are, if you start talking, you won't even remember what you started talking about in the first place. So just say anything, and if they're interested in talking to you, they'll probably initiate a conversation back. So, I initiated the conversation. Cha-ching! We hit it off, we talked for a while, I got her number, your boy's got her digits. And that was Thursday, so the next day was Friday, so I hit her up and said, hey, what are you doing tonight? And she said she was going out with a few friends, and she invited me to come along. So I went out with her and her friends, and we started at a place called Early Nights. And real quick, what do you think of this shirt? Boom, it's got bananas all over it. What do you think? Should I wear it? Okay, I will. And so we started at a place called Early Nights, and I quickly found out that the girl I met in the coffee shop, well, she's already got a man. And that's totally cool. When I met her from the beginning, I was just friendly. I wasn't really flirting with her, and I was just trying to make some friends in the area anyway, so totally cool. I was already out, there's plenty more people to meet. So we stayed at Early Nights for maybe an hour or two, and then she said she had some friends who were at a club called Revel. So when we were at Revel, one of her friends had a VIP table, which was really nice that they invited me to come along too. So I was hanging out with them, and I noticed that the DJ was a pretty beautiful looking female. So that sparked my interest, because I have some experience making videos for DJs. So at the end of the night, when it was just perfect timing. How I happened to be right next to the DJ booth when she finished her set. So as she was about to walk off, I started talking to her, and I got her contact info, and we quickly just talked, and I was telling her how I'm a videographer, and I offered to make her a video, and she was actually really interested. And that was last Friday, that was exactly 1 week ago, and now I'm going back to Revel to go make a video for her. Her name's DJ Luwani, and she made a song with a rapper, I believe his name is Zyme, so we're gonna go meet them now.
Hello.
Hello, sir.
How are you?
Good evening, man. Good.
Good, good.
Let's adjust your...
Thank you. What's your name?
Joseph.
Joseph. Joseph's giving you a ride to the club. And you might notice I've changed my shirt. It's because the other shirt I was wearing is one of my favorite shirts, but this shirt, I don't think I've worn this in any of my vlogs yet. This is a very special shirt to me. My brother, Andrew, gave me this shirt. It's got my little logo right here. On the back, it's got youtube.com/SteveYallo. And I figured today would be a perfect day to wear it, since I'm going to film in a pretty public place. So we're on our way there right now. Thanks for picking me up, Joseph.
That's okay, sir. It's my pleasure.
Thank you. Okay, now we're going into the club. It's about to get crazy. Music's gonna start. You ready? Let's go have some fun.
Hold up, okay, let's get it poppin'. I'm back, I'm not one of your options. I'm flossing, got everybody watching. Well, who's that? It's me, I'm awesome. Got the gold chain, swinging with the ball, man. Hopping off the airplane, straight to the Porsche, man. Skirt, skirt to the club, doors open up. See the homie in the cup, pour some drink in my cup, yup. We always got it lit, yeah. Tokyo, Manila. Brazil to Dubai, real ones never die, man. Get your hands high. Building, then it's no fun. Sip coke and rum, feel the bass and the drums. I'm caught up in the moment, spazzing. Go to Wani, girl, keep them dancing. Yup, we always got it lit, yeah. Tokyo, Manila. Brazil to Dubai, real ones never die, man. Get your hands high.
For the girls in the club. Two times for the ones who love. Three times for the ones who feel alright. Sip slow.
Gentlemen, I have just exited the club of Revel and it is bright outside. It's been a long night and it was really fun. I hope you enjoyed partying with us. I'll see you in the next vlog. Peace.